farklı bir.
Ha?
Çok farklı bir.
Yep.
Well, Shell does not seem particularly interested in the defense of Hammer.
Well, that's good. I ain't got no defense in my dog.
I think you'll be fine.
I don't really give a crap. My thing is for working the sheep and doing a good job here. That doesn't bother me whatsoever.
I understand, but certainly the HCH title would be a nice feather in the cap. Yep.
Did Debbie's dog? I didn't see it. Was Debbie's dog? Did any bark?
Not really.
No. Grace barked. Good healer.
Grace barked for Marco. He was in the truck.
Yeah, I heard him. I'm assuming Cheyenne's not. I mean, she's not a. Cheyenne defends her own property just fine. She's very alert at home. There ain't a better watchdog than Cheyenne. But when she's out with me, she's not really. She doesn't look at people as a threat. She does at night. I just take her out of the van and I'm walking around. She might growl at somebody.
Marco basically stood at the end of the leash and looked at the guy.
Yeah.
And clearly was not afraid.
I
think she'll be fine. I think she'll
be fine.
She doesn't come real close. Maybe kind of looks at
are there points taken off for people to get inside the grave, walking into the area?
No, they want you inside. No, the wide graves don't want you inside the graves.
So you can walk anywhere in the grave?
Uh-huh.
And not have any points taken off?
Not put on the wall.
Okay.
Done, Debbie. Well done.
Oh, well, that was kind of something.
plays fine, but oh my God.
Did you see the lucky pick? And by the way, he is an extremely I have my own here for one thing.
Yep, so let her do her thing. She likes
it.
She loves
it. Well, we'll know there's something really special about your focus on
that. Okay, then. Yes.
I'm
okay.
If she feels that need, she will. I mean, I put it in her and that's fine. Sometimes I get that windy kind of flight strain. I said, oh, I'm probably lying if this happened. I haven't seen that one for a little.
There.
I'm hoping he would take a brick away. Yeah.
Oh, it's a brick.
Yeah.
Right.
I ended up at Woodstock Fair. I finally had a Labor Day weekend that I could go up to Woodstock Fair on Monday. I couldn't believe it. I said, boy, I haven't been up to the Woodstock Fair in years. So I was able to get up there. I have a really small head, and I'm trying to have that everybody is, you know, one fits all. I go, yeah, it don't fit me. I look like a little kid with daddy's cowboy hat on most of the time. So I, Woodstock, I knew they would have something. I know, I mean, I would.
But yeah, it's actually small. It's the size small.
And that's what I have. They're always. That's why I always wear the little ball caps. You can adjust them to your head. I hate them. I don't like wearing sunglasses. I always buy glasses and then the sunglasses to go with them. One or the other breaks and then they don't fit on the other glasses.
Yeah.
I thought I lost my glasses. I searched everywhere and just came back from the vacation.
I see when I came back, but I couldn't. I went out and bought another kit. Well, I haven't bought it in like 9 years. I have no idea how much it costs. I didn't even pick them up yet.
Can you catch?